Her level in the base game actually scared the hell out of me. It was really well done. I don't want that book. Looks like we're here after a yellow hood girl came through. Oh no. I wasn't ready to be walking slow. I wasn't ready. Maybe we're in here at the same time as Yellow Hood Girl. She's not dead yet. There she is with her broken mirror. And her legion of scary dolls. Where are you going, dude? Hey, come back. Where'd he go? Because that looks like something I want to throw you at. I died. I didn't mean to jump off the ladder quite so wait, I didn't die. I didn't mean to jump off the ladder quite so dramatically. It's not cooperating with me. I'm the stool, dude. Oh, shine. Oh, I think I see. So that means if I'm here and push the button, those ones rotate. If I'm here, the whole apparatus rotates. I got all three eyeballs closed. And do anything for me? Unfortunately, it seems... No. Oh, it won't let me. Oh, there we go. Oh, that killed me. No. Grab. Grab the ladder. Nice and easy. There we go. Uh-oh. Okay, I'll put it back. Jesus, dude. Gary. Nope. What was the point of going up there? I thought I was gonna be able to jump onto that chandelier. Just like Sia, my idol. Oh, I see, like, spaces on the floor. There's, like, a square, a triangle, and a circle. Whee! So I'm not sure what I'm doing in here. I figure I have to get those idols and smash them. I'm not sure. A few of these books look very special. Oh, I see. There's a spot on the wall where this can go. Not that one. Probably the one I just took all the way downstairs. For sure is. I gotta get it back. That carpet's not soft. Pretty sure that was a shorter fall than falling in the library, too. I'm surprised that killed me. Actually, I was dying on purpose to respawn the book back in this room. Trust me, bro. Yeah, how does that fall not kill me? That's a very big one. Can I use this one to get the one in the other room? They're like Resident Evil? Whoop. Yup, clock. Stupid eyeball. Baited and outsmarted. Can this go in one of the slots down here? No, I didn't want to put it there. This one obviously has a square. Okay, I guess that's right. I gotta figure out what to do up here. Cause closing the eyes did not seem to do anything, unfortunately. Oh, what's that? But why? For what purpose? Must be for taking items between the floors. Why does that not seem to do it? I felt so smart. Let me bring that elevator down. Oh! That eye needed to be closed too. I don't like this. No? Wonder what the... It's like a 4-digit code, it looks like. Or 5, maybe. Do is it like only ones in this room? Because there's fat face, big nose, droopy eyeballs. Aren't they all in here? I need to look at all the ones in here. Like, I know that guy's there. Maybe they aren't all in there. Pretty sure that fat dude with the curly hair is. Yeah. He has a hat on. It's the hat. Fat hat guy and the curly hair guy. I think hat one was over here. Are you the hat one? Who else can I see? Like, it has to be some sort of magic, right? Big nose guy, pinhead girl, the beady eyed man. He was in here, right? There's the beady eyed guy, the bugged out eye guy. And who's left? Frosted tips, crazy lady. Nose man and chin man. Is that frosted tips with the top half missing? Who's the fifth? Because I don't see crazy lady. Oh, nose man? That nose man? Yeah, that's nose man. Got him. Hey, look, it's the room that the last fight was in, I think, in the base game. Oh. I see.
Get the shadow!
I wasn't scared at all. Shit. Dude, I love the sounds these eyeballs make when they sweep.
Gotta sweep, sweep, sweep!
Something bad is gonna happen on my way back through this room. That. Chat! I don't like it! They're watching me! Go away. They're watching me. I mean, chat is watching me, but those things were watching me in a way I don't like. Is the stream choppy? My OBS preview looks choppy, but I don't know if it's OBS lagging or if the stream is being weird. I need this key. No! That scared me. I need that key! Damn it. Aiming the flash. It's like aim the flashlight with the right stick, but it's very touchy. It's super fucking touchy. It's too touchy. Stupid flashlight aiming. It's choppy sometimes. Oh shit. Yeah, my OBS preview looks choppy at some spots, and I don't know why. I'm not dropping frames. Here, what if I... Is there, like, a V-Sync? Here, let's turn on V-Sync. Maybe it's, like, running, like, 10 bazillion percent of my CPU because I didn't have V-Sync on. It's still trying to go to, like, 140 FPS. There's no, like, target frame rates. Full screen graphics. Yeah, the game is running at 144, but I only have a 60 FPS monitor. Dude! These things are annoying as hell. Oh, now it's capping at 60. Once it reloaded. So maybe it'll be better now. I don't know how to hit both of those at the same time. Very weird. Yeah, the OBS preview looks a lot better now. Maybe it was just maxing out CPU because it was trying to run at 144. Sorry, I didn't notice it sooner. Okay, get the fuck out of here. I don't like these guys. Oh God, it's dark as shit. This game. Oh. Take a whiff of my scary moonshine. Look at these guys slinking around. When there's two at a time, it's so tough. Two shadow beings at a time is truly the Dark Souls of Little Nightmares. Bro, he was in the light and he still jumped at me. What a poop. Oh, I was on that guy. What? I was above him, bro. That wasn't fair. I don't like these enemies. This is like Alan Wake, but crappy. Alan Wake is good as hell, by the way. Please make Alan Wake 2 Remedy, thank you. I wonder if these guys are infinite. I feel like probably yes. Holy shit, take it easy there, guys. That's not like a crawl. That's just doom. Holy shit, it goes back down when I'm not on it. Grab it. I mean, it goes back down pretty slow, at least. Oh, there it is. Surely nothing bad will happen when I... I get the doors. Let me out. Let me out. Aha! I don't know that. Nobody grab me, please. I would like to remain ungrabbed. Please and thank you. Whoops. Overshot it. No. He's ugly. Uh-oh. It's okay to be ugly. No, it's fine to be ugly. Leave me alone. No. Just live your ugly life. Please. Ugly people are valid. They're not cute and valid, but they're valid and ugly. Don't laugh at me. I'm ugly and I'm proud. Thank you. Uh-oh. Ugly lady. Oh no. Rip. We died. A horrible death. Now we're a gnome. Wait, did she turn us into a gnome? Is that what the gnomes are? Is this the deepest lore imaginable? These dudes make me think of Spirited Away. Oh, orgy pile. My friends! Uh... I'm all alone with this sausage. Until a girl in a yellow raincoat comes and murders me for no reason. Night. That was fun. This game has really good atmosphere, and they, even the DLC managed to maintain that. That was a good, what, hour and a half? 2 hours? 2.5 hours-ish? That was fun. I'm interested to see what new stuff they'll do in the second game. Because I think it's following the girl in the raincoat again, even though she's like a hideous monster that destroys shit now. But we shall see. I think it comes out in March. I don't know if it has a specific date, though. I could be wrong. Yeah? It was Slender Man all along.